I'm so fucking sick. People coming up to me, coming to meetings at my shows, talking this fucking bullshit about chemtrails, and fucking 30 years later, you're still talking 9/11, man. Fuck that, man. Get a fucking life, man. Man, I got your fucking building number 7 right here, motherfucker. Come and get it. Let's do this. You always talk about bringing back the spirit of 76, but slavery and genocide was the spirit of 76. Glenn Beck meets William Cooper, who needs this shit? Your show is like burning crosses for aborted fetuses. I watch you crying, YouTube, you should exercise more, cause the shrinker called that paranoid delusions of grandeur. So why you against the pharmaceutical industry? There's something fucked up in your brain chemistry. If I was the FBI, I'd invent Alex Jones. Take 2 spoonfuls of silver iodine, call me when the DVD's affirmed. Don't call it a conspiracy, it's the way it's always been, but you read Confederate history. Some concepts are too big, this world is too small. I'm a grown ass man, fuck you and your chemtrails. Don't fucking talk to me about the fluoride in the water. Talk to me about how we can smash the state, fight the power. Y'all give truth a bad name, lying motherfucker. You give Texas a bad name. We got real enemies to face, wars we can actually win. They're doing real shit to destroy us in the open. Now you're gonna say I'm a new world order stooge. I'm a old world order stooge, like Red Cloud and Peter Gell to lose. As an anarchist, I was born to lose and get stabbed in the back by collaborators like you. So you wanna talk about what happened on 9/11? Obviously, was a multi-dimensional shape-shifting alien. He looked like Reagan, rose from the ashes like white devils in hell, denying evolution. And I would never call the cops, but to the EPA I'll snitch you out. So much hot air, you're fucking on my carbon count. Chill while I pour a little Pepsi out for the aborted babies that ain't bought Lou Gus and denim yet. You're like the conspiracy theory SkyMall, the David Icke reptile, swallowing its own tail. You should fall on your megaphone, die with some dignity. How many dinosaurs had to die to pay for your YouTube traffic, B? You claim to love freedom so much, you a police lover, why you hate women so much? Talk about the feminist homosexual plot for domination, as if the answer to the world's problems is more Christians breeding. You ain't a libertarian, you're Rampart with a tinfoil hat. I'm a libertarian socialist, Google that. You scam the news and twist facts, place it on faith in free market where most of the world can't afford bootstraps. Freedom come from the barrel of a gun, not from the shit end of a white man's megaphone. You wanna reduce the state to the size of a police station? Okay, but let's go all the way and close every police station. Alex, you ignore Alec, who writes terrorism laws, talking Bilderberg, not a word on the Koch brothers. You're still in half the world down the river, B. All the while funneling the rage to feed the trough of the GOP. Quit talking shit on the Masons. My grandfather's a Mason, and he hates the government. All them Shriners wanna do is build hospitals. That's a market-based solution to misguided capital. Fuck Alex Jones.